put a massive wine cellar there.
Look at...
Oh what? My gosh.
Wait. That's a colonial style.
That is so my style.
Look at that one.
Oh my gosh. I know where we're moving. Let's just buy one together. There's like 18 rooms. We can
that
just split it.
That one has a fountain. Yeah,
we could
seriously.
Literally live
you
in the house
like
together.
Yeah. I mean, wouldn't even know that we lived together.
Exactly. I would be like calling you on your cell phone.
Literally.
Just put it on your cell phone.
Intercoms is up.
And then we'd be like, hey, Shelby, can you come
meet
to
you
the
at the pool?
Room?
Meet you at the pool.
Tennis court, 7 o'clock. Okay, I'll see you
okay.
What a life. What
can
a
we
life.
Do that? Just Andy's like, Shelby, go fucking be a lawyer already so you can afford this bougie-ass lifestyle you want. He's like, please, no. Okay, that's super modern.
I love.
I like.
It's hard because I love
colonial,
modern, but I love the colonial.
I love a colonial modern mix. So I want the front to be super old colonial Venetian style with some French flair. So one Italian style with French flair. But I also want the entire inside to be traditional, classy, but with a lot of modern touches.
Yes.
Like that is my dream. Oh, look at that with like
oh my,
the whole like
that's
dress.
That's a club.
Oh,
yeah,
that's a country
say,
club.
That's gotta be a club. That's too big. Like there's no way that's a house.
Hey, there's an Episcopal church.
What?
Ooh, that's kind of pretty with that whole door set up there.
Wow, no, that's so pretty.
That's fine. Oh, look at that. That's pretty. I like the dome entry with the stairway.
Now, what's the name of this place we're at, guys?
St. Regis.
St. Regis in Atlanta.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Oh,
my granddaughters and their men.
The outfit of the day, the OOTD, the OOTDA. Back it up, back it up, peep the shoe. Move it forward, move it over, peep the shoe.
You know this is going on my blog.
Oh, God. Don't fall off the